Hi guys, I started the process of taking apart carefully the anesthesia monitor to have a close look at each one of the parts inside of it. So here is how it looks like without the side on the top covers. You can see the main instrument here. I'm ready to take to remove. Smaller one here. The magnetic, paramagnetic oscillation sensor at the bottom. It will be quite difficult to remove this one. The transformer and the pump thing on the side. The motherboard here with two stack of two PCBs. So this motherboard can be removed quite easily when you disconnect the wires. It is just a matter of two screws below here, which are held, and also if you can see it, yes, look at this here, very nice aluminium part holding the heatsink here. You can see a previous source sensor on this PCB with a little tube. So, as I must take everything apart, did label the plugs and connectors in order to start to do it at least to in order to be able to reassemble it with no issues. I do the same thing for the pipes but with the letters. So next step will be to remove these two instruments. So I just wanted to show you what it looks like when it is opened completely. You can see a very, very big transformer here, made in Finland. Here is the. In fact, it could be reused quite easily because you can see the voltage is 18 volts center point. Two times 127 volt amperes, 180 volt amperes. So it is on the universal input also. So it is very nice for custom made, homemade audio amplifier or something like this, I think. Here is a close look for you of a patent number. One of them describe, I did check exactly the mechanism you have inside this. And this one PCB. There is obviously an IR unit inside this. Here you have room air input with some filter or oxygen absorber. You see the absorber, I think. Here you have the motherboard. And the pump assembly here. With some filter stuff here. In this can. This is aluminium, copper piece. Is also so spare no expense, obviously. Okay, so next time I will show you the it will be probably a teardown of this instrument here. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.